Hello everyone, welcome to Pinbot on the Nintendo Entertainment System. This is part of a competition hosted by one of my subscribers and one of the guys I subscribe to, Ringtail Randl. Basically, it's kind of a high score thing where I'm going to try and get a high score, hopefully, up to 10 million points so we can see the true ending to the game. But yeah, we're just going to play some pinball here. We're going to do this live. Fuck it, we'll do it live. One player, let's just go in here. I'd like to preface this by saying, I'm not good at pinball. You'll no doubt see that. But what I do have, which I feel gives me a sharp advantage amongst the other competitors, is bullshit luck. So, hopefully we'll see that come into play here. Alrighty. So, there's a few mechanics you may not be too familiar with. Ringtail Randl. Excuse me? What did you just call me? He gave a little tutorial to the game, which was nice for me. Because, yeah, I don't know dick about this game. You load it up and you see all these beautiful colors and stuff. I have no idea what's going on. I could try and explain it. I really wouldn't be doing this game justice. Basically, we can get all sorts of points by hitting shit. I know you've played pinball before. I sure haven't. We're kind of lighting up planets there in the middle, which will give us bonus points when we lose our ball. And we want to hit that ramp there on the left. Jesus Christ. We want to hit that ramp on the left so we can get a multiplier for our bonus score. So, we can get that going on. And, yeah, we just got a multi-ball here. So, I want to get the ball on the right side of the cockpit there in the middle, where you see that right green arrow. That's where we want to get our ball. I think a lot of points just bouncing around like a weirdo. Alrighty, so let's see if I can't aim for the right hole. That's what she said. Oh, God. Oh, yep, there we go. Back down. Yes! Double points. No, wait, we're going to get two balls now. Oh, God. Okay, yep. Oh, did I get it back in there already? That was an accident, I assure you. Let's see if I can get this back up in there. Get it on the right. I'm not sure what happens then, but... Whoa! We'll see. We'll see. Motherfucker. Motherfucker! Oh, wait, we still have that other ball. Okay. No worries, man. We get, like, three balls total, so that's pretty nice. I do have room for mistakes here. Alright, let's just be careful here. Looks like the cockpit's closed, so let's just kind of chill out. Did I get another planet? I think I did, maybe. Alrighty. I want to get that ramp so I can start getting some nice multipliers as well. Oh boy! Yeah, this game's made by Rare. Rare made a lot of classic games. Like, one of my favorite Rare games besides... Like, didn't they make Battletoads, I believe? But they made Banjo-Kazooie, which is like one of my favorite games. I fucking love Banjo-Kazooie. And back in the day, Rare made a lot of weird stuff, like Pinbot and like Taboo, where it like reads your fortune and shit. It's weird, man. Oh, that was so stupid! Alright, first ball down, and we're not even at a million points. This is gonna be rough, I assure you. Good lord, I really need to start hitting that ramp, don't I? Alright, get this ball going. Start doing a little flipper-flapping. Flipper-flapping. Classic. Alright, get back down here, man. We got work to do. I have a lot of score to make up here. Basically, I'm going to be able to enter one time a week for this competition. And I'm going to try and do it just first take. I'll just see how I do. And if I don't make it, I don't make it. I want to take this very seriously. No save states are allowed except for at the end when you save your score. And of course, no pausing and any sort of tools, really. And there, we finally got up the ramp. Jesus Christ. So yeah, I think it'd be fun for me. I kind of suck at pinball, though, so I was a little hesitant to try it out, but I'm actually really enjoying it. Rare always makes good games, it seems like. I guess there are a few exceptions, but... Rare. It's classic. And even, like, Jesus, that freaked me the hell out there. Even, like, the music in this game, even if you don't like pinball, it's something to appreciate here. Gameplay, you can't really fuck pinball up too much. I guess you can mess with the physics, which are kind of weird, but they got it right here, that's for sure. It's a good pinball game. I'm not an expert judge on pinball, though, so take it with a grain of salt. Some pinball masters like, actually, this game is grossly inaccurate. But yeah. Alrighty, so if I can just get a million, I'll be on the high score table. And then, bitches and hoes, right? I'll get all the bitches online. If I could just get this high score. If we can get to 10 million, we could essentially win and end the competition. But alas, I don't know if that's going to be happening. I kind of don't want it to happen, you know, at least right at the start. I want to see this thing progress. I think it's a pretty cool idea. He's going to have a high score table where he lists, like, well, high scores. Who would have thunk it? God! I'm having a hard time controlling my ball here. Alrighty. Whoa. Watch that left flipper. Okay. Looks like we got another planet. That's pretty neat. Maybe. There's like one that's having a seizure. It's freaking me out. Alright. I need to get under control here. Alright, just relax for a second. We want to hit that ramp, so... Oh, no! Man. Rough start, right, guys? Yeah, God. Jesus. Okay, so... I think this is our last ball. We really need to get our shit together here and start accruing some points. Oh my God. Unbelievably bad. Alright, whoa, almost got it right in the hole there right at the start. That would have been bad. Hey, we got some nice bonus score. Getting up there, 75k. Like I said, if I can just get up to a million, preferably more, but, you know, we'll see. Alright. Yes! Just freak that thing out. You can get so many points in that. Oh, Bojesus. Bojangles. Alrighty. Now we want to get up in the cockpit again, like that. Good. We just got to get into the left part. Really use some extra balls here. I hate being a uniballer, man. Just feels weird. Alright, here we go. Right in the left. Nope. Alright, try it again. And up! Oh, well. If I can get up the ramp, that's not the worst thing in the world, but... Sweet. Double score, double ball, all the way across the sky. Ah! And I already lost one! Why does this game hate me? Okay. That was my ringtone, I apologize. Just ignore that. Alright. I swear to God, no one messages me until... What's that? Alan's recording? Well, better blow him up. Okay. Seriously, how do I trigger the extra ball event? That's what I'm trying to figure out right now. No, well, it's just keep on keeping on. Almost lost it there. Or could I? I can't tell if there's a barrier there. Alright. Oh, I just want to get in your cockpit, man. There's a lot of innuendo in this video. I'd like to apologize just right now. Let's get that out of the way. Alright. I want to start getting some multipliers, so... Okay. Not sure what happened there, but I will... Oh, extra ball is lit. So if we can get it on the left side here, like right next to my left flipper, then we will get an extra life. I'm not sure how I can actually do that effectively. Like that! Yes! Extra life! Oh man, that is big. That's big for me. So now we're not so destitute for lives. We can actually relax a little. It looks like the extra light's like in the middle there, is it? Is that extra life? I don't think it was. I'm getting, like, the weird music. I think I just wasted a ball. Oh, well. We're already at my goal for at least my first attempt. Over a million here. I would really like to kick some ass, though, and get a nice, juicy high score. For some reason, I feel like that may not be in the cards. I don't know. Alright, give me just a moment, viewers. I'm gonna channel some bullshit luck. I hope you're ready. Alright, here it comes. Bullshit luck activate. Okay, well, it's active. I don't know what you expected from me. See? Check it out. We already got an extra ball. I told you, man. I have the luck of... What's something that's really lucky? A leprechaun, I guess? I feel it's kind of racist being a redhead. I don't know. Let's just... Yes, we're a race. Get over it. Come on. Ever since you people started making Kick a Ginger Day, we became a race, so deal with it. Anyways, let's, try and pull myself away from my discourse and conversation. And maybe get some more ramp shots? Like, I was watching Ringtail Randall's video, and I'm like, why doesn't he hit the ramp more? That looks like it'd be so easy. It's actually a little wonky. And considering I already lost a ball just right off of my right flipper, just letting it go into the hole, I'm kind of nervous, truth be told. But what can you do? Okay, whoop. Just grab our balls here. And, whoa, almost lost it there. Whew, this is intense. If I can get up to 2 million, I will have the most internet swag on the internet. So, that's our goal. That's our goal, viewers. We can do this. And, whoop! So up we go. Open the door, get on the floor! Whoa, what happened? It bounced straight out of the middle. I guess I had a bumper enabled there. Thank God. Ugh. I don't want this to be over. I'm actually really enjoying... See, I didn't think I really enjoyed pinball that much, truth be told. But actually playing this game, it's pretty fun. And it's a lot more fun. I am your uncle. I don't know what he says. I enjoy it a lot more when I'm actually interacting with other people. And I say interacting. I'm recording a video for other people. Alright, so. Let's get this multi-ball. Maybe we have a... So you're telling me there's a chance. Alright. Lloyd Christmas. Let's go ahead and time this out. Easy. Stay on target. Shoot the J! Oh, fuck off. That was totally in there. Alright. Oh, no! Alright, well, we have the other ball up there, don't we? Or does it not count? Oh, it doesn't count because I didn't activate the multi-ball. Well, I think that's it for me. Right under two! Oh, I have another ball. Oh, thank you, God. Huh. To say right under 2 million. I almost had it, but I do have it, viewers. We got this in the bag. Bag. Balls. What can you do? Oh, it looks like the cockpit's still open. So, let's almost blow it there. There we go. Right in the cockpit. Boom. Goes the dynamite. That's not how boom goes the dynamite. And that's how you freak out and ruin your pinball game, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Is it over? Is it over? Yeah. Game over. Well, I suppose I'll have to try next week. This is why I don't play pinball, viewers. Hope you enjoyed the video. Feel free to check out Ringtail Randall's video. I'll link that in the description. For now, I am the Assmaster, and I will... No, I'm just kidding. Let's rub one out here. Put my real name. So much innuendo, I apologize. Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and throw my save state down here. And that is actually my Windows file system. Should not put that on camera. Alright, well, it's Pinbot. Okay, yeah, go ahead and save it. Sorry about that. Well, this has been Let's Score Pinbot. Join me next time. Well, if there is a next time, if no one gets a 10 million, I'm going to be trying again next week. I'll see you then, viewers.